scallion. Sorry, onion and celery. Then the garlic. Let that cook for a few minutes. Alright, so some black pepper, some Mrs. Dash. And organic no salt seasoning. And we have the peppers. Some corn, some whole corn. So let it cook for a few minutes. Cover that for a few minutes, let it cook. guys, so you know, I'm here preparing some shrimp. So I'm gonna add some shrimp to it. Simple dish, you know what I mean? Anyone can make it. Right. Can you add your shrimp? Wow. Excuse me. Let that cook for a little bit. Then I use some butter, unsalted butter I use. I don't cook with salt. For those of you who love salt, then you know, maybe look at season it to the way that you like. Alright, then now then you add your cauliflower. At this point you can almost be stir frying the cauliflower on medium heat. You cover it and let it cook for a bit before you check on it again. In the meantime, I'm going to prepare some thyme and some parsley and some scallion. Put that in at the end. Preparing my stuff here, I mean. And time to time you gotta stir it up. When you add the cauliflower, maybe 10-15 minutes of the cooking. I don't think it take half an hour to cook it. And that you turn the heat up a bit. And add some more butter. And just cover it and let it cook for a bit. So I'm gonna add my my final touches, which is the scallion, parsley, and thyme. Give that a stir. Just let it cook for another 10-15 minutes and then you should be good. In the meanwhile, I'm gonna check on my sweet potatoes. Not quite finished yet, so. And simmer for a bit. Just let it cook. people don't worry. The pot cook, as I say, like in the Caribbean, you know. So I'm just here cleaning up. You hear someone in the background, and I'm just cleaning a mess. But every now and then you have to check on your pot and make sure that it's not burning. Alright, so give it a stir. There you have it, folks. Cauliflower and shrimp. That's my version of it.